Through the different brewing methods, cuppings, shops, and interviews I've experienced over the past few months, I've come to believe that coffee is subjective. Everyone can have a unique way to experience it that's perfect for them. Because with so many options, there's no black and white answer, and we have to find a gray area. I'm Elle Greyson, and this is The Coffee Shop Project.